OpenSea is a straight up and down monopoly. It is a like you will rarely find a monopoly anywhere on the world that is controlling a share of any market that OpenSea does. Like, for example, in like home improvement stores, Home Depot and Lowe's are the two biggest companies. You could combine their market share and it's still not what OpenSea is. And if you don't understand what that means, CryptoPunks alone, the volume of CryptoPunk sales this year is nearly $2 billion. So that's just CryptoPunk. NFTs alone is a massive, massive, massive market. And to have one little company like that in control of 98% of the market, saying that they're decentralized, and then they take a project like CryptoPunks down three times and we build and survive it, that's a huge fucking big deal. That's a huge statement to say that it doesn't matter how powerful you think you are, a community of people that fucking care and want to build something will not be stopped. This is not Web 2.0, this is Web 3.0. And I don't care what the fuck happens. If Larva Labs wants to come sue us, we are ready for that. And that would be my dream come true. Preparations have already been made for this. And this community is not going to be stopped. Like, I can fucking assure you that.